Ukrainian troops have recaptured more than 700 square kilometers of territory in the south and in the eastern Kharkiv region, where they advanced up to 50 kilometers into Russian lines and retaken more than 20 villages. Ukrainian General Brigadier General Kvetsi Gromov disclosed this at a briefing. His most detailed public assessment so far of Ukraine's counteroffensive. Kyiv has so far declined to disclose any or many details so as not to compromise the operation.